And thinking thus, leaves the body and goes forth, assuredly he will know me. On whatever sphere of being the mind of a man may be intent at the time of death, thither he will go. Therefore, meditate always on me and fight. If thy mind and thy reason be fixed on me, to thee shalt thou surely come. He whose mind does not wander and who is engaged in constant meditation attains the Supreme Spirit.
Thank you very much.
That is a poetic...